So what did you do?
I didn't do anything. My dad got the combine stuck in the mud.
You think you can get it pulled out?
No, probably not. It's probably stuck forever.
But you'll try anyway?
Yeah.
It's a nice muddy mess you guys have here.
Yeah, but at least now we can get back to combine.
Thank you. Now, when you're spending those long, lonely hours in the combine, what's your go-to playlist?
Probably Amish Paradise by Weird Al Yankovic. And He Stopped Loving Her Today. And then Conway Twitty, Slow Hand. And yeah, that's probably it.
Nice.
Yep.
Now it's time for everybody's favorite part. Now we're gonna bring out our Allis Chalmers moisture tester.
All right, let's get some corn.
Yep.
Straight from the wagon.
Yep.
I'm gonna guess 15.
I'm gonna guess 17.2.
All right, let's see who's right. Get corn over my trunk. And we wait 15 seconds. I'm probably not gonna be able to see it, so we're gonna have to take his word for it.
19.5.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh boy. Well, that's why you have the dryer.
Yep.
Well, it's getting dark real fast. I think that might do it for this year's corn harvesting video.
Yep.
Any good jokes before we leave?
Yeah, I got one.
What's that?
What did the farmer do with his tractor that lost the wheel?
I don't know what.
They retired it.
That's a good one.
Yep.
See you next time, everyone.
Yep, bye. Thanks for watching.